So this is another version of the tiny Lego two-speed transmission that we saw in a previous video. That one had one major problem. The one-to-one gear ratio was going directly through the two differentials. And a differential has a little bit of resistance on it. So in order to keep the power from going through the outside channel, we had to overcome that with a friction pin and add more friction to the system so that we were diverting the power through the one-to-one through the differentials. So what I've done here is I've taken the one-to-one. It does not go through the differentials. It goes right through this little path right here, which is far more efficient, so there's a lot less friction to overcome. And then the friction that prevents the mechanism from going through the low side is just coming from the differentials, which is splitting the power anyway. So this is far more efficient than the previous one. And I have this one here with a slightly higher ratio difference, and I have this one here that has less of a ratio difference, but it's a bit more compact. Well, thanks for watching.